Hey everybody, I'm Debbie.
I'm Chuck.
And we are from the Chuck and Debbie Show.
That's right.
Did you know that? We have a show.
I do now.
Yeah. We have a show. It's right there. And they're watching us.
Debbie's the show. I'm just part of it.
He is the show. He's the show. So we're coming to you from home today. We're not in the RV. We're not in the pool. No. We're not at the beach.
And it's not raining. Wow.
We've had a whole month of rain, haven't we?
Every day.
And not just rain. Not just rain. We've had summer squalls.
Frog stranglers.
Fence blower outers.
Yeah.
Tree knocker overs. And they kept us out of the boat. So we're not even in the boat today.
No.
But.
Could be.
July has been grandioso.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to touch in this video on our month of July.
Yeah.
We're going to recap the whole month together.
Sure you want to?
Yes, I want to. Don't you? It's been a good one.
Yeah.
So stay tuned for this great, fun, recapturer time together.
Yeah.
I don't have a better word.
Yeah. Recapturer. How do you spell that?
Recapturer. So stay tuned because we got videos, we got pictures, and we got memories, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Get ready now. More fun with Chuck and Debbie.
Hey, we're back.
We are back. And we're going to talk about and show you our 4th of July.
Yeah.
Now, what was your favorite part of 4th of July?
Having the kids here.
Oh, yeah. We had a whole week. Oh, my gosh. We had Camp Grandma and Poppy. Me, Mom, Poppy.
Yeah.
Because the kids stayed a week with us. Oh, we had all three grandbabies to ourselves.
And they behaved so well.
Oh, my gosh. They were angels. No lie.
Till Mom and Dad got it.
But my daughter says they're not angels. I don't get it. Because for us, they're angels. Yeah. Now, the one thing I remember, sweet little Logan, he's two. After they went home, I came into my cabinet here in the kitchen.
Yeah.
And I opened it, and I found popsicles that were melted. Now, they were in wrappers, but he kept getting popsicles out of the freezer.
Well, you can't put anything away. He's going to find it.
Oh, yes.
And he brings a bag or brings something in there to it and looks at it and goes, huh? I said, no. Put that back. So he'll go back and put it back. But when he found the popsicles in the freezer, they say, take it back. So he says, well, I'll just put it in the cabinet.
He did. When I would tell him to put something up, he would put it up.
Yeah.
But instead of reopening the freezer and putting it in it, he opened the cabinet door and put it in it.
Yeah.
And we found it much later.
Hey, he's good enough for a 2-year-old, right?
Well, he did the right job, just in the wrong place. Now, one other thing he did, because we can have a whole month's video on Logan. He's not like Haley and Weston. We just laugh our heads off. But one thing he did do that I got on film, and I'm going to place it right here for you to watch. Logan came into my bedroom, and I had gone in there for just a few minutes to catch up on something there on my phone, and it was quiet. And he walks in with a bag of, I think, goldfish or something like that. And I said, no, we better not have that now. You need to go put it up. He looked at me, and he went, oh, no. And he turned around to walk out of my room and all the way to the kitchen. The whole way you could hear him. Oh, no. Oh, no. What have you got?
A new flag.
Oh, you better go put those up. We're not going to have them right now. Yeah, go put them up.
And I'm sure y'all have.
We're grandparents. It was cute.
Yeah.
Oh, anyway, so that, I would say Camp Poppy and Meemaw week was just the best, and then 4th of July was awesome. Oh, 4th of July fireworks.
Well, we had plans, and I worked diligently on the boat, mm-hmm. and I had, the motor went bad.
Oh, gosh, yes.
Okay, and I got water in the top cylinder, and so I went through the quagmire of saying, okay, am I going to fix it, rebuild it, what? I want to get it ready for the 4th.
Yeah.
So, make a long story short, I put another motor on it. Then I had to rig it all up myself. Then I said, you know, if we're going to go out in 4th of July and watch fireworks, we need lights on the boat.
Oh,
so
yes.
So Debbie ordered some blue and white lights.
LED.
And also the red and green for your port and starboard lights on the bow. So I put them all on. Got everything good. And then guess what? Right, you guessed it. Rain.
We couldn't go in the boat.
We couldn't get out. And it's no fun taking the kids out when they're all stressed out and the rain and the water and all this stuff at night. So we just parked it.
Wait, I got pictures. You can see the lights right now.
Yeah.
Okay, we're outside in the evening. It's dusk. And Chuck put new lights on the boat.
Yeah.
So here's the day view. Of course, we're not in the water, but... Oh! Bright, yes.
Your navigation lights.
Yes. Oh, I love those. Honey.
Now.
Oh! Look at the house light up. Talk about a blue house.
Yeah.
Dude, wait a minute. That is so cool. Did you like that?
Huh?
Now, fireworks.
What?
Fireworks.
Oh, yeah. We had the best fireworks because where we're at, we're on a canal right off the bay. So the city of Lynn Haven had their fireworks display, which was
park.
Awesome.
Now, but how do we know they're awesome when we stayed home?
Because we watched them from home.
From where?
The backyard.
We sure did. We sit in that screen porch, and honey, they're right there.
That's really cool. My neighbor across the street.
Oh, gosh, yes.
He had his own fireworks, and these weren't the Dollar General.
Oh, no. These were equal to the city show. They were the same as the city show off the bay at the end of our street.
And, you know, it was lightly raining, so you could go outside.
It was safer to shoot them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it was awesome.
Oh, my gosh. We didn't know. Okay, here's what we did. Chuck and I, we have a roof hangover off our back bedroom door going out to the pool. And so we sat on the step there where it was dry. And as soon as we would hear him in the front, we would cut to the corner of the house there and look up, and you could see his fireworks over the top of our RV. Then we would turn around and watch Lynn Haven over here. And then our son was shooting them off in the yard. Then we all ran to the front porch and really got a bird's eye view of the neighbor.
Yeah.
We couldn't decide where to be. I've never seen so many fireworks in my life at once. Woo-wee! Isn't that a good one? The crowd approve.
Woohoo!
All right, wave those sticks.
Woo!
Ellie.
Oh, so good.
Nope, there it goes. Yay! Did the crowd approve? Woo! That it?
Oh my God, whole box.
Oh. Our neighbors are really shooting off some good ones. love them. Look at that. Oh, yes. How gorgeous. Happy birthday, America. Happy birthday.
Sunday morning, knowing that the kids got to pack up and get home, we decided, well, let's go take a boat ride.
Yes, we never got to go in the boat all week.
When the tide's low, I'll park my boat at the neighbor across the street.
They have a deeper canal than our bayou.
And I go over there, and the front of the boat got hung up on a bolt sticking out from a pylon.
Oh, wait. You know how you always say we're happy all the time? This made him so cranky.
Well, because it was stuck.
It was more than
and
stuck.
It took,
my body weight couldn't get it loose.
It took 500 pounds of weight standing
I'm
on the front
500.
To get the bow underneath, broke loose from the bolt.
From the pilings.
So I bent my aluminum railing up, which just...
Replaceable, but he fixed it.
And we took the boat out.
Oh, gosh, yes.
And we ran across some dolphins. Now, Debbie has some dolphin pictures.
I have a fascination with dolphins.
And video, too, right?
Video. They were swimming with us. They were right beside the boat. It was just glorious.
Yeah.
And then our little grandson, Weston, has a fascination with dolphins right now. So, but you'll see in the video and the pictures, Captain Poppy let them drive.
All three of them took their turns, and they wore my...
Captain's hat.
Well,
which is really
a Coast Guard hat.
It's a strong... Yeah, his...
Was in.
Yeah, when he was in the Coast Guard.
And they took it so serious. It was hilarious. And they're sitting there holding a wheel, and Logan, the youngest, he wanted to hold that wheel, and if I put my hand on the wheel, he'd push it away.
He didn't want Poppy doing it. I do it.
He said, I do it.
And Haley's face was pure, what we call do the Clanton look. And look down a little more. And it's this scowl, but it's
serious.
And she was driving.
Yeah.
You know, she wanted to make sure she didn't wreck Poppy's boat. Like you're going to wreck in the bay. There's nothing
else. Is this the part where you pause it so they can see the video for editing?
Why don't we do that?
Okay.
Okay, watch.
So the boat has launched into the seawall overnight. We borrowed our neighbor's seawall because they have a deeper canal. Not sure if we're trying to unlatch it logically. Poppy's not in a good mood. Haley, Weston, Logan, say hey.
No shoes, no shirt.
Where are we going, kids?
Find dolphins.
Find dolphins. Here we go. Good answer.
The sun and the sand and a drink in my hand with no bottle. No shoes, no shirt,
no problem. Beautiful yard. Here we go for the Chuck and Debbie show. Get a rough start for Poppy. Okay, everybody just has to pause it. Not worry about it. You know what? Things happen.
That's why there's video shows on YouTube called Boat Fails every week. You can lay the leash down. She won't go anywhere. You can take it off of her. Isn't he pretty? Oh, it's a buoy. It did, that orange head thing. We got fooled. Look how calm this water is this morning, children. What is it? You see all the stuff? There's the bridge. I see the bridge. Tank tops and flip flops if you got them. What is it? Ducks? Okay, find a pelican. You see the bridge that goes to the beach? She does like her ears to blow. Poppy has a captain, and now Poppy's the first mate. Hi, Captain.
Hi.
Captain Weston. So where are we going, Captain?
We're going to look for dolphins.
To look for dolphins? Okay. Do you see the fish finder?
Yeah, fish is fine. We need to drop our hook right here.
Look who's in line ahead of you begging. Haley gets a turn too because she's never done it. We've spotted dolphins. They're out there in the water. They're where the like Blue Street Channel look is.
Don't stop.
Just Taking turns driving the boat, so the little one's upset his turn ended.
Wishing I was deep in water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. I'm worrying the world.
Can you see through me?
Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own.
We're gonna tilt the boat straight up. This is fun with all the weight in the boat. Nice. Look at you and Mama. Did you see the dolphin? Did you see the fishies?
Think anybody's gonna miss me anyway.
Me too, Daddy. Daddy having fun.
The ocean is my only medication. I'm telling you
straight out.
Deep in the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise.
So, we had a wonderful dolphin excursion this morning. Saw the dolphins, took the grandkids out to see them. Last night, the fireworks went off, but it was too rainy and lightning to get in a boat, so we didn't do that. We watched from home. What?
You know that dolphin song?
Yes.
That was Echo.
Oh, it was Echo? Yes.
That was actually Echo.
So, we saw Echo this morning, and a baby, and I'm always looking for Flipper, but they like Echo.
We're looking for Echo.
So, we're having a good time, okay? And Haley's driving us home. Look at there. Woo, Haley! Go get him, girl!
So,
no, wait, wasn't that so cute?
I hope you enjoyed it.
Chuck and I hope you have enjoyed part one of our adventures in July. Please take time and on Facebook, go and like our Facebook page, The Chuck and Debbie Show. We would also like to invite you to subscribe to our YouTube page. Also, click that bell and get notifications when we have a new video posted. Well, that ends part one, and thank you for joining us. Now we want you to stay tuned for part two, more adventures of July with Chuck and Debbie.